spelled my name wrong.
How do you spell your name wrong?
I forgot the E.
Well, technically it's still right, but it's not her name.
Correct. Don't take pictures of me.
I'm not.
Don't take a video of me.
Oh. So today has been just kind of like a relaxed kind of day. Tomorrow is when I'm actually going to my grandmother's house. And it's also me and Harrison going on a date, which would be really nice. Who's going to be in Colorado all year. Well, all summer. So that'll be nice. So now I'm just kind of watching some Netflix. It's a little humidifier. That's what it is. It's really nice. I love it. So, yeah, kind of just been a relaxed day.